Who's the leader of the club that's made for you and me? M-I-C-K-E-Y-M-O-U-S-E.
Mr. Cheesy Pop.
Hey everyone, it's Max, and Club Mickey Mouse, the new Mickey Mouse Club, has just released the brand new theme song. I have a very big history with the Mickey Mouse Club. It was a very, very, very important part of my childhood. I grew up watching the Mickey Mouse Club. I was there for Brittany and Christina and Justin, but I was also there for the people before that, like Chase and Damon and Albert and Tiffany, Carrie. So Mickey Mouse Club is a very special place in my heart. Also, my mom watched it with Annette. I mean, like, my mom watched Annette Funicello. There's big stuff. There's a lot of... It's very special. Now, I don't have any kids to pass on my love of Mickey Mouse Club too, but I got you guys. So I can share in the excitement that I have that Mickey Mouse Club is back. Club Mickey Mouse. And you can watch it on Facebook and Instagram. But today, they came out with their theme song, so I'm very interested to see this. All the preview clips and everything I've seen, the kids are super talented. Like, really talented, and that's awesome. But the theme song is obviously an integral part of the show, so I thought it would be fun to watch it, react, and we'll see how it is. Okay, so let's go to Facebook, shall we? Whoa. Oh, this is very different already.
Tell me who's the original. I mean everything literal. Only one individual. The greatest ever. Did you know? Did you know?
Wow. Legendary. Yeah.
We'll go places. We'll go far. All around the world. Yeah, we gon' march. Who's the leader of the club? It's made for you and me.
Okay. Man, I tell you what. Wow. This is... Wow. Tell me who's the original, the greatest. I gotta learn the rap now.
Oh man.
These kids are so cute, man. Alright. Wow. Okay. Wow. That is... Wow. That is so different! Upon first listen, it was a little jarring to get, like, you know, out of my head and be like, that's not the Mickey Mouse Club theme song. But once I got past that, I was like, oh, yeah. Mickey Mouse. Now, you know, yeah. And but, so, like, when they updated the Mickey Mouse Club on the version I watched, they obviously updated it to the sound of the times, and they even put, like, they at the end, when they were all, like, leaving the show, they had a rap. Remember that? Who's the leader of the club that's made for you and me? Tell me who? M-I-C-K-E-Y. Remember? Well, that was wild. And now with this one, they've really updated it to, like, the sound of today, and the kids sound great, and they all look great. They look... I mean, like, and you know, the cool thing about this is that they made this version of the Mickey Mouse Club, Club Mickey Mouse, really accessible to today's kids. It's you know, it's only available online, actually. That feels very current, I think. I mean, I'm old, so. But me watching that, it feels current, you know what I mean? Like, it feels like if I was a child again, that I'd be like, this is really cool. These kids are cool. I think they did a great job of casting, and I can't wait to actually see where it goes. You know, as I said, Mickey Mouse Club is really special to me. That's why I haven't really talked much about it yet, because I have such a connection to the Mickey Mouse Club. But I gotta say that this was, while completely different and totally like, whoa, that is really different, guys. Do I like this? I think it was actually really good. So congrats, kids! You Mouseketeers! I always wanted to be a Mouseketeer. I did. I always wanted to be a Mouseketeer. When I was watching it, you know, as a kid, it was just like, that is what I want to do! I want to be on this show! Well, I guess I won't ever get that chance since Mouseketeers are kids. maybe I could be an honorary Mouseketeer one day. What do you think? Alright guys, let me know what you thought in the comments below of the new Club Mickey Mouse theme song. Do you give it a thumbs up or a thumbs down or somewhere in the middle? Are you like, I'm an old person and I don't know what that kind of music is? Or are you a kid and you're like, that was great? Or are you a kid and you're like, I don't really like it? I'm very interested to hear what people think, because it is quite a departure from like what we know. From that, you know, Mickey Mouse Club theme song, right? It's very different. Okay, let me know. Like, subscribe, check out my Patreon page, and have a magical day, everybody. Mickey Mouse. Who's the leader? Mickey. I'll learn it. I'll learn it one day, I promise.